Hello, 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 ladies and gents. Today we're gonna be playing some Doors. I'm really tired, but I know I need to upload, so I've been playing this game lately. Decided to upload it. I haven't won yet, so I probably won't win because I'm guessing you need multiple people to win. Seems to me like you need to sacrifice for the freaking last bit. This will be an unedited playthrough. So, yeah. Just screw it out. I don't really know what to say. I think I'll get a flashlight. Just now realized that the description for the flashlight with batteries not included because it's only got 50% in it when you buy it. So if you don't know, by the way, you have to get to door 100. So this is gonna be a good like length video. And if I'm gonna be a lot quieter because I have to listen for noises, you know. Mainly because of Screecher. Or Screech, sorry. Can't be talking and then have this guy whisper in my freaking ear. At the same time, I'm only gonna hear my talking. As a matter of fact, no, you know, I'll keep like this. There you are, you little stinker. Can I, like, oh, that'd be cool though. I could just, like, cheat my way through it. Lot of freebies. I was about to say, where's Rush been? But there you go. Now I know where he's been. He's been chasing after me. I'm just too good. I'm just too quick for him. Huh. Dude, oh my god, I want the battery. Thank you. I don't usually have to walk up like this. This is weird. That's why I gotta be quieter. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind, okay. For a second there, I thought that was an ambush. But that's just a rush. We all good. We all good, baby. Jeez, this is a new room for me. Ooh, let's go. Sorry, I know this is really making the video a lot longer opening these, but as long as it helps, you know. I think I'd rather have a longer video, but then I get farther than a shorter video and I don't get anywhere. Alright, well, I just realized we're like a fourth, a little more than a fourth of the way there. Okay, let's check these rooms first. Oh, nope. I just wanted to say, boom. Nope, stop! I don't want to go in here. Bro, who put the frickin'. Oh, you just gotta touch it? Okay. Yeah, it was a good thing I checked that room, huh? Promise I'm not hacking, I'm just lucky, okay, guys? Room 30. Oh, frick sakes. See, I'm not. Like, I'm chilling. Alright, we're like a third of the way there. Oh, you frickin'. No, I don't wanna do this. This part has killed me a good amount of times. Oops, sorry. Oh, there you go. What's in here? Oh, we gotta do a key. Wait, did I just. Where did I find that again? I don't remember finding that. Here we go. No, what if I just like put a bomb there, you know? Why does my character just bring a bomb everywhere he goes? So simple. Stop, 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 stop. No, just go back in there. Just go. No, home. Frick, 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 frick. I ran right into that bookcase. Okay, well, he sounds pretty far back. Shoot. He's on me. He does not sound far back at all. Where did that scream come from? Oh, yeah, he was right there. Well, we all good, we all good. Alright, oh, money, 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 money. Money, money, money. Because the thing is, you know, I still play this game more with my friends and stuff. So if I can get all this money, you know, I'm gonna be the old. My friends never like to buy anything, so I'm just gonna be the one pulling up with all this money. All I have to do is an essay. There you go. Okay, I was like, Easter egg question mark? No. Wait. What is this room? Is there gonna be like a, is there actually gonna be a bomb in one of these? No, okay, I was gonna say, can you imagine? Honestly, I'll just chill here and wait for Rush to come over, and I'll just, you know, boom. Oh, I need a freaking key too. It's not in this room. I can feel it. I can feel, or I can't feel it, I should say. Come here, key. I don't want to have to go check the other room. Thank you. We're all almost halfway there. All right, now, boys, we're halfway there. I don't want to be have. Okay. I don't want to do this part. Can I? Do I have permission to just not do this part? I'm kind of curious. Something breaks over there. Can you see? Oh, it is. Yeah, it's the lamp. Alright. If you guys don't know what I'm doing right now, I am getting all of the. I have to get all of the, numbers that correspond with s shapes. And then I have to put them into a lock. A code lock. Frick, don't come this way, don't come this way, don't come this way. Thank you. Thank you. I got the letter. Can't take it. Wait, there. I was lucky. I got two of them right next to each other. All right, let's see if all of these correspond. Okay, we have a useless one. We have two useless ones. Frick. Really, just need four, and then I can guess the last one. Although guessing it is horrifying. Stop! 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 All right, I've already been here. Frick. Hey. I've been here. I don't know where I've been exactly. I know I've been here. I know I've been here. Stop. Stop. Okay, he gone, he gone. Goody, goody. But why is he so fast? Why is he so fast? Alright, let me see if I have them all at least. Or at least four of them. I have one, two, three, four, five of them. Okay. So the code is. Sorry. It's not Frick Frick. Before I post Frick Frick, though. It is. It is 800 800 0097. 800 097. 800 097. Okay, he far, but he coming here. 800 097. Bro. Yeah. You'd be stuck. 80097. No, he's coming this way. I just know it. Yep. He could do that? Ow. No. Yeah, yet again. I died him a lot. I've never seen him go that way. Oh, snap. What did I do? I should have, like, just ran. Just ran for it. Use my freaking thing. Because now I lost it anyway. So, you know what? It wouldn't have. I died anyways. I should have just done it. Okay, I didn't know you, that's what that, okay, that's what I was for, I'm going back in. Nuh-uh. Please tell me I keep the books. Oh, frick, please tell me I keep the books. Nope. How do I know what it is? Oh, no, I did, I'm so dumb. Stop. He's 10 times scarier when he just killed you. Like, I just watched you eat somebody, and that somebody was also me. Yay. How do you know? Trying again. Right, guys, well, I guess I'll see you when I get to 50. Finally, here I am. Oh, that Mr. Or Mrs. I don't know. I think it's a Mr. if I remember, though. Not like I looked it up or anything, I just. Pretty sure the game refers to them as a him, but I'll say them. Stop it! Stop! Stop! Stop existing! Stop! Thank you. No, I don't think you're gonna go that way, right? See a freaking book. You are okay. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, you are. Never mind. Shoot, I'm screwed. No, I'm not, no, I'm not, no, I'm not. Hey, bud. I actually feel sick because I've been played this for so long. Stop, 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 stop. Please don't go this way. Where was it that I saw Buck? Here it is. Freaking four of them. Where are all the books? Well, I have one, two, three of them. I need four. I mean, technically I need five, but really, I only need four, man. I can guess the last one. Please, please be a triangle. No. Oh, wait, A, the one, two, though. Okay, we good, we good. We chillin', we chillin'. I'm still gonna check for one more book. You don't see me. Oh my god. It's AI. I mean, it's not bad, but it's scary. It's just bad enough that it scares me. Okay, are either of those the one that I need? No, I don't think they are. Yes. Okay, I'll let him come around one more time while I look at what the code is. Eight. Zero. But what, can you hear my voice? 8, right? Yeah, 8 0 8 0 4 9 8 0 4 9. Oh, we don't have a circle. 8 0 4 9 something. I'll have to do random. 8 0 4 9. 8 0 4 9. Oh, please. Zero, four, nine. I wish I could just lockpick the dang thing. Can you imagine if I could just lockpick it? I can't, I've tried though. Here he comes. 8 0 4 9. Yeah, no, you don't gotta be so fast, buddy. Dude, he doesn't know where I freaking am. Buddy, buddy. Thank you. No, I'm so dumb. No, it's zero. I'm wasting time. No. He's smelling me. He says his other senses are exceptional. Bro, smelling me. What do I smell like? I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here. Okay, well, we've only got like three more numbers we can try, and that's 8 0 9 0. Yeah, let me try that. Or 8 8 0 4 9 0. Let me go. I've got two more left I could do. Stuff it's up close. Where is bro? Bro's over there. Okay. All right, I'll quickly do one of them. I'll do seven. Or no, I'll do nine. Never mind, never mind, never mind. I messed up, I messed up, I messed up. Bro. Hate how he does that. Stop. Stop U-turning. Bro goes. Alright, let me just go straight. Like, bro. Oh, okay, good. It saves this at least. Suck your dad. Right, isn't that what they say in that one video? Suck your dad. I don't know what that means. Thanks. I'm speedrunning this. No, I'm kidding. I need stuff. I need health. In case a screech shows up. Well, I'm more than halfway there at least now. I bet I know where I have to go. That rhymes. I always get scared by this room. I'm like, uh-oh, not another tree scene. But then I remember, you know, A, I know the one's way later, and B, there's no eyes. So, also C, why would they do boss fight after boss fight? Oh, that's lightning. Good. I'm just stupid. Bro, what is this game, stupid? Nah, I just am. Oh, okay. Yoink. Oh, okay. Do the stanky leg. About to say, where did bro go? Where does bro go? Like, through the vents himself? He's too big. Nope, he wouldn't. Nah, I'm good. Still opening this door for me, though. Still a nice guy. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm so freaking dude. So long. Such a long game. Oh, I don't like that noise because that means I got. Well, I just gotta go straight, right? I feel like this doesn't make sense. I think it'd be darker from in a light room and then brighter when you walk in because you feel like you can see more, you know what I mean? Hmm. Thanks for opening the door for me, buddy. Yoink. Full health, baby. Bunch of money in that one, huh? Fuck's sakes. Thing doesn't even like. Well, I don't know. I was gonna say it doesn't even have a lock on it, but no. Excuse me, sorry. No dir, because that's the point of it. Because instead of it being a lock, it's a lever. Lever, lever, I don't know. I don't know what you call things anymore. Torch, flashlight, lever, lever. I mean, I know it's like American or other like ways. I know there's like other ways of saying it. I don't know who to appease, I should just say. Bruh, these paintings are fire. This one kinda sucks. What is that? I thought that was Dead Mouse. These paintings are absolutely fire. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna use my thing because I know where the key is. I'm not gonna use my lockpick if I don't have to or whatever. Meds! See? Good thing I didn't just use my lockpick. Yoink. Who's knocking? Who that? Nah, bro, screw all this. Nah. What am I doing? Well, I'm just gonna. Wow. No, I'm wherever. There you go. Yoink. Thank you. Alright, I'm getting close. So yeah, I'm about 3/4 there earlier. Like at 75 I hit it. Was that light? Oh, that was no, that's just the eyes. I'm devoting way too much time to a little Roblox game for just one video. But the video will be long too, so I don't know. I think the real thing I should be worried about is the fact that no one's gonna watch you and do it this far except for me and like maybe a family member or two. Alright, here goes nothing. Sorry, I know you wanna chase me and stuff, but you mind if I just like open your stuff real quick? Thank you. Oh, I went the wrong way, I went the wrong way. Haha, I went the wrong way twice. Bruh. Nah. You see? Nah. Cause like, no, and nah. I know I see here. No, it's not hard, I'm just stupid. No, it's pretty hard, but really I'm just stupid. I took the pills and then went two lefts when I was supposed to take two rights. Actually, going too fast was not good here. Alright, no. Let me back. Can I skip this part now? Let's go, baby. I just don't have any stuff. Dude, what is this room? Oh, bro, that scared me. Bro, it's so hard to get stuff. Okay, that was just me running into a lamp. That didn't count as it being hard to get stuff. Uh-oh. Well, it looks like Christmas lights, oh God. Okay, he gone. But I really went straight to Luden first. Well, hold on, I know you want to kill me, but let me just get some stuff to make sure you can't kill me real quick. Or money, I mean. It'll help me later. Oh. Not again. Just went off against your brother, bro. Did you just go backwards, anyways? Alright, it's just, Does he always do that? Then why does he open the. Oh, I guess he maybe bounces off the door. I don't know. Oh, you freaking. What is this room? What in the. Bro! Stop making the scary. Ooh, it's so quiet sound effect, bro. I know it's quiet. Dark, I meant. No, I don't want to open this. I did not realize where I was. I did not. I made this very anticlimactic, huh? Alright, there was not even a climax because I didn't do anything. Frick. Gotta hide. I can't do this. I'm dead. Well, no, you know what? I think I gotta get a key first, maybe. Where is that key? Where is thy key? Nowhere. Can't walk away, I can't walk away, I can't walk away. Yeah, I literally don't know what to do. Well, I would say I won. Oopsie, guys.